Hi there, YouTubers. Pet Prepper here. So tonight I'm going to be making dog biscuits. And I got this recipe from Bexar Prepper, and I'm going to give it a shot. I don't bake anything. Just because you can turn the dial on the oven to bake does not mean you're a baker. But my dogs are going to be my guinea pigs. My dogs are going to turn into guinea pigs. So right here, what I've got is 2 cups of whole wheat flour, 1/2 cup of powdered milk, 1 cup of cornmeal, 2 1/2 cups of shredded cheddar cheese, 1 1/2 cup of, 1 1/2 cup of beef or chicken stock, and 1 cup of vegetable oil, and 4 cloves of minced garlic. And I used Paula, what did I use? I used two teaspoons of minced garlic from the jar. So, and then I'm going to mix it up, and I'm going to knead it and roll it out into 1/4 inch flat thingy, and then cut it into little shapes. I've got little cookie cutters here, really little, but they're going to be perfect for my dogs, so I'll be back. Okay, so I mixed everything together, and I kneaded it, and I rolled it out on the cutting board, and it just was so crumbly that I couldn't cut it with the cookie cutter. So Paula and I tweaked the recipe a little bit, and what did we add?
We added 1/4 cup of beef stock, 1 egg, and 3 tablespoons of flour.
And that worked much better. And so I'm trying to cut the rolled out dough, or whatever this is, with this little tiny itty bitty cookie cutter, and it was taking me forever, and I thought, the dogs don't care what these things look like as long as they get to eat them. So I used the jerky shooter, and so I've got a bunch of pieces of little dog shaped bones and some pieces that I use the jerky shooter for. So I'm going to put some in the oven at 300 degrees for 24 to 26 minutes, and I'm going to put some in the dehydrator, and I'm not sure how long I'm going to do that, but I'll be back and I'll let you know how they turn out. Okay, so I baked these in the oven for about 25 minutes, and they turned out perfect, and the dogs absolutely love them. Aren't they cute? I wish I would have spent more time and done these, because they are adorable. If I was going to give them away, which I probably won't because my dogs really, really like them, I would make more of those because they're pretty darn cute. These I put in the dehydrator at 10:30 this morning, and I just took them out now, and now would be 10 o'clock at night, and they're still really, like, oily. I think there's just too much oil in the mixture to actually dehydrate them. So I think the oven is definitely the way to go, and the dogs go crazy. Okay, so the treats were in the oven for 25 minutes, and somebody is just sitting here waiting and waiting and waiting in my kitchen where he's not supposed to be. He's waiting for him to cool. So we're going to put them on the cooling rack, and we'll be back and let you know how Rucka likes them. What are you waiting for? You waiting for one of these? Is it good? You love it? You've been sitting there all night? So the doggy treats turned out so good, and the dogs really, really like them. So Prepper Chicky is making them tonight. And like I said, they are really, really hard to cut with the cookie cutter because the consistency of the whatever dough or whatever it is just, it's so weird to work with. But I said that I did mine with the jerky shooter, and she didn't have one. So she comes up with this brilliant idea. Show me your brilliant idea, girl.
It's a baggie, and you just squeeze it out. And then I'm just forming the dog. This gets all cute, like pet preppers.
I don't even have a dog, and I want to make these.
So,
eat them too.
There's Prepper Chicky making her dog biscuits with her homemade jerky shooter. Pet Prepper.